I've ridiculed everyone on the roster. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The double champ does what the f*** he wants.
Peacock has just dropped the teaser trailer for The Continental, which, if you don't know what that is the hotel in the John Wick film. And I gotta be honest, it takes place, I believe, in 1970s, if I'm correct, which is a great time period because there's a lot of crazy stuff that happened in those times. I think it was the 1970s. Maybe it was 1950s or 60s. No, I think it's 70s. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. But everything they showed, it looks like it could be fun. It looks like it has potential, but you never know. You never know. It's going to be a TV show, so it could be good, it could be bad. Maybe we'll see John Wick, like a little glimpse of John Wick at the very end of the show where he checks in for the first time or something like that. Probably not. What I do want to see is, Lance Reddick. I believe that was his name. Lance Reddick. The guy that played the manager of the hotel. I would love just to see him there. Maybe a younger version if he did film for this. So, yeah. I would love to see that. I believe that was his name, man. I can't remember if that was his name. Either way. I think this... It looks good, has potential, but we all know woke Hollywood, what they will do. So, let me know what you guys think down below. If you guys are excited for this, let me know. If you guys enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.